broke or if it's just bent. I don't think I can pull it back. Yeah, it's just bent all this right there. Shoot.
That's tough to get the same back.
It's just bent. It's not broke.
I know, but I still can't steer it.
Yeah, I know. We got to straighten it out and bend it back.
Big pry bar at the motor home.
What, so what happened? You hit the tree?
Yeah, we got that tree right there.
Oh crap.
Were you driving?
No, he
was. Well, stuff happens.
It happens.
It's okay.
I've hit trees.
We've hit a tree here, actually. Coming around a corner too fast, and it was so wet, and Ryan had no control over it.
What if we take a
if I had
strap?
A long, big, and racket.
We need to make sure that we have all have radios.
Oh.
We have them.
Look.
Well, I know, but, you know, we have all those
on. Oh, I know.
We forgot to,
That's why when we stopped at the J right now, it'd be a great time to have that radio.
Okay, buddy?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Gotta be prepared, man.
Be prepared.
We can just ratchet it to that A-arm.
You know? So,
yeah.
Okay, don't worry.
I guess, I don't know.
See if you can somehow...
I mean, the only thing I can do is just try to hook it.
Yeah, actually, let's do that.
Right there. Hook to here. Alright. Maybe. You know what we could do?
You could get right here in front of me with your winch.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. How?
And just slowly pull on it.
How sturdy is that bumper?
I don't think the bumper is going anywhere.
Honey, that CB works. I mean, it goes 15 miles. This is a new way to fix a tire rod.
Yeah, though. You're right, both just bent. I don't know if we're gonna bend it back or not.
Just don't want that thing to slip off.
Like that.
Chad, can you hear me?
Yes, sir, I sure can.
He broke a tie rod. Well, it's just bent.
Is it drivable?
Negative. Sort of. Hey, there's no traffic down here has come this way. So if y'all want to drive down here, you can. We're roughly a quarter of a mile down. Did you copy that?
Yeah, 10-4. Joey, he's already on his way back. We'll turn around the rest of us here and we'll come back.
Okay, you get in front. If any traffic comes through, I'll radio to you, okay?
All right, 10-4. If they do come through, just holler out and tell them there's four of us coming that way.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I will.
I hear somebody.
Yeah, Joey's on his way back.
Oh, he's coming back this way.
Yeah, that's good. If it'll stay there. Hopefully that strap will You want me to winch it? I mean, it's broke already.
Yeah, yeah, that don't bother me now.
I don't say it's going to work over on, but I could be wrong. Yeah, keep the strap on it and just hook to the strap.
Yeah.
I like the way I have it right there.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's a lot more contact with that.
Yeah, right here. It's the teeth, you know, that go inside.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, that's all I got to the left.
That's it.
Man, can't pull you out either because you can't steer.
I can't drive it.
Any suggestions?
What is it?
Tie rod bent. We tried to winch it and pull it.
I can't steer it. Oh, shit. You think they got a tie rod up there?
Yeah, but I mean, how are we gonna get it up there?
I don't know if a tie rod is even gonna do it.
Do the A-arms look bent?
No.
Hey, baby. Hey.
I'm gonna have to have a whole new steering box.
Yeah, probably if it bent it that bad.
Yeah, I mean, look at it up in there.
Yeah, oh yeah. Oh wow. Hell, I don't even, did that come out that much when we were pulling on it? Okay.
Yeah. I told him it's his mama's fault.
It's not.
I know it's his mama's fault. It's always your fault.
Okay.
Mm. All I can say is me and Kristen will just drag this thing back slowly.
We can get back out of that service road and it takes us straight back up to the highway, right?
Yeah.
What's the deal?
Yeah.
Even if work happens, if we get to there, you can drive the trailer.
Did it break or just bend it?
Load it up.
That's what we need to do. You don't need to drive it all the way back.
Get that service road right here, and then you can drive it all the way down it from the blacktop. We can bring a trailer. We can drive it in my truck.
Yeah, we'll do that.
What are you trying to do?
Do you think you can get it back there?
We're trying to straighten it back up.
And?
Best we can.